An employee has a salary of $35,500 per year. The employee is promised a $2,750 raise each subsequent year. Find the total earnings over an 8-year period. So the first thing to recognize about this question is we're trying to find the total earnings over an 8-year period, not just find the salary in the 8th year. And therefore, we're finding a partial sum of a series, not a term in a sequence. And because the salary is increasing by $2,750 each year, we're finding a partial sum of an arithmetic series. And therefore, we'll be using the formulas given here below, where S sub n is the partial sum of the first n terms in an arithmetic series, D is the common difference, and A sub n would be the nth term in the sequence or series. Because the salary of the first year is $35,500, A sub 1 is $35,500. The salary is increasing by $2,750 each year, and therefore the common difference D is equal to $2,750. And this is positive because the raise is increasing the salary each year. Our goal is to find the total earnings over an 8-year period, so we're trying to find S sub 8, or the sum of the first 8 terms in this arithmetic series. And because we're looking for S sub 8, this also tells us n equals 8. Now if we look at our formulas again, notice how the partial sum formula requires us to have n, which we have, A sub 1, which we have, but we don't have A sub n, which in this case would be A sub 8. So we'll begin by determining A sub 8 and then find the partial sum S sub 8. Notice how there are two formulas for A sub n, but this last formula requires us to have A sub n minus 1, or in this case A sub 7, which we don't have. So we'll use this formula here to find A sub 8. A sub 8 is equal to A sub 1, 35,500, plus the quantity n minus 1, that would be 8 minus 1, times the common difference D, which is 2,750. So we'd have 35,500 plus 7 times 2,750. So 35,500 plus 7 times 2,750 gives us A sub 8, which is 54,750. This would be the salary during the 8th year. And now we have all the information we need to find the total earnings over an 8-year period, or S sub 8. This is equal to n divided by 2, which in our case would be 8 divided by 2, times the quantity A sub 1 plus A sub n, which is 35,500 plus 54,750. Let's go back to the calculator. Notice here we have 8 divided by 2, which is 4. So we have 4 times the quantity 35,500 plus 54,750, which gives us 361,000. So if S sub 8 equals 361,000, that means this employee earned $361,000 over an 8-year period. I hope you found this helpful.